foul. They get the ball out of bounds. Kyle White making a nice move up and underneath. Oh, shoots a three, and he hits. Kyle White, the J.K.O. Down to Colson. Nice move.
Way to take it, left-handed.
No good. He gets his own rebound, put back, and the foul. 22 against him. Inside, Luke Slater, good. Dishes it off, Colson for three. That's good. Colson, Centella for three. Good. Francis, now to Dupik. Dupik rises up at the buzzer and hits. Wow. Down low to Ove, back out to Slater for three. He hits.
Duhawks stay with the hot touch.
It's intermission. And Centella answers that one back. Fogelman guarded by Luke Slater. Fogelman with the move. Gets it and the foul. Parker gets it down. Nice pass. Parker down low. White rises and hits. Stolen. Slater will take it back. Up and in for the bucket.
Wow, what a play by Luke Slater. Heads up. Very nicely done.
White regains control, gets it away to Slater and good. Centella drives, goes up with his left.
Good take there.
They're going to let this time run out. 30 seconds left. And it's point four.
Duhawks have done it.
Iowa Conference Champions, 2006-2007. Chad Walthall raising his arms, fans rush the court. Unbelievable sight here.
Great feeling. See the crowd, obviously.